Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to the Trend Diaries. I'm Nidhi. So I recently came across this 100% vegetable source intimate wash by the brand Sirona Hygiene. Now what made me bring this video up for you guys? Now firstly, still not many women are aware of intimate hygiene and about its importance. So I am here. Now why to use an intimate wash would be the very first question that comes up in your mind. So I personally was one of them too, but I was suffering from a bacterial infection to which my gynac suggested me to start using intimate washes. Now, maintaining personal as well as intimate hygiene is of utmost importance, not just to stay clean or feel fresh, also to prevent infections, bad odor, irritation, and other health hazards. Now, using just soap and water to clean your intimate area is not recommended by doctors as well, as it disrupts the natural vaginal flora, which in turn allows the harmful bacteria to grow rapidly. Soaps maintain the pH level of your skin to 5.5, which is less acidic, whereas your vaginal pH levels are between 3.5 to 4.5, which is more acidic. So if you use just soap, your vaginal pH levels change and they get disturbed. Secondly, I was gravitated towards this Sirona's Intimate Wash. 100% natural, it has no chemical actives, it is sulphate free, it is paraben free, it is cruelty free. This intimate wash is made up of real exotic oils and EcoCert skin purifiers sourced across the globe. And it has the power of the choicest of natural ingredients like Tasmanian pepper fruit extract, which helps to reduce redness and skin irritation. It also has rhodiola root extract oil into it, whose exotic oils and EcoCert skin purifiers have a super anti-aging and antioxidant elements in them. It also has Petacides japonicus root extract, which helps to provide a cool and fresh feeling. It also has oud oil into it, which gives the intimate wash a refreshing and rejuvenating fragrance. It eliminates and prevents odor, which is the most common point of concern. Now, it does also have coconut oil extracts into it, which acts as a cleanser with its natural foaming properties. Now it also contains olive oil into it, which helps to decrease the skin irritation, especially post urination, and also does not make the intimate area dry. It also has strong anti-inflammatory properties, which help to improve the intimate hygiene and maintain the natural pH to 3.5. Now, how to use an intimate wash? It is extremely simple in just 4 easy steps. Step 1, wet your intimate area. Step 2, just dab a pump of the Sirona's intimate wash on your palm. Step 3, apply gently over the intimate area and form a creamy lather. And step 4, rinse it off with water. Now, when to use an intimate wash? You must use an intimate wash a maximum of twice a day, morning and evening. Remember, do not use intimate wash more than 2 times a day. Now, my thoughts on this product. Sirona's intimate wash contains 200 ml of product, which is MRP at ₹449, while I got it off of Amazon at a discounted rate of just ₹299. So if calculated, it just comes down to ₹1.5 per ml. Now, I personally am using this product and I did not notice any irritation, any itchiness or bad odor issues since then. It is definitely doing what it claims. It is perhaps the first intimate wash to use therapeutic plant extracts and real exotic oils, which help in maintaining the healthy natural intimate flora and controlling bad odor, irritation and itching. Now, what I loved was the mild fragrance it has and the refreshed feeling it leaves after using it. I highly recommend this intimate wash by Sirona and you would definitely love it too. Even if you have never done anything for your intimate area till date, it is never too late, guys. Begin today. So guys, that was a wrap for today's video. I hope you guys found this video really helpful as well as informative. And now I would leave all the details of this intimate wash by Sirona in the description box below so you can check that out. We would meet soon in the next video. Till then, stay healthy, namaste, and keep trending.